Hey guys, I'm here with John Sherman from Sims. He's going to show us some new products coming this fall.
Thanks, Kyle. One of my favorite pieces for fall 13 is this new Axis hoodie. It's a thermal insulation piece, so it provides maximum warmth and breathes incredibly well. It's just the ultimate insulation piece to be worn underneath your favorite rain jacket. I would recommend a base layer underneath it. This piece is unapologetically fishy. It's what Sims stands for. It's what Sims is all about. It has a full front zipper right down the front, so it's a total full frontal zipper. It's not just a half zip, it totally unzips. Has a welded pocket, hydrophobic cuffs that keep water from migrating up your sleeve if you're reaching down and grabbing the tail of a big steelhead or a big trout. It has zip tight hand warmer pockets down low, which are really nice. But the big story here with this material we use. This is a Thermal Pro grid fleece, which is designed to pull moisture away from your body, yet trap your body's heat in these channels where it keeps your body exceptionally warm. So it'll actually keep your body's heat closer to you where it's supposed to be. This piece has a hood, so if you are in a really cold environment, that hood really comes in handy. It keeps you toasty and ultra warm. This Thermal Pro grid fleece is actually more expensive than a two-layer Gore-Tex laminate, so it is the ultimate in warmth and insulation. The Axis hoodie has a shell of nylon, so it slides and glides underneath your favorite shell, and it doesn't pill over time. It'll look this good years from now after you've fished it for multiple seasons. The Sims Axis hoodie is available in Sims Orange as well as Black.
For more information on this product, guys, log on to DesertSportsman.com, and we'll see you next week.